my job. Yeah. These are my thoughts. Woo. I ain't never had shit, but for now you better give me what's yours.
Damn, I feel so loose, I'm about to pop shit. What's a man to do when he's out of options? I ain't wanna do it, but it's...
Be quiet, they coming.
Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, 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 no.
You really got some nerve talking about me like you better, cause you got your shit together and I'm really going through it. I don't think you have a clue what it feels like doing dirt, knowing in your heart you ain't wanna do it. I don't got one G-bone in my body, I ain't never gang bang. I don't know nothing about it, I don't claim to be a thug nigga or Illuminati, but there really ain't no telling when I do when I get rowdy. And I'm starving and my back against the wall and you balling. Every time I see you all you do is flash honey, everything on fleek. I ain't never had nothing, I just wanna be you. Wanna feel like stunting and letting loose, and they told me don't bend the rules. This is my winter blues, you don't know what I'm finna do. Anything necessary to make it up in the news, and I'm taking every motherfucking thing that I pick and choose. I'm done with that hating shit. Fuck what you think this is. Damn it, you make me sick. Get on top for no baby sick. This is the way we live. And yes, I'm okay with this. You think you all that in a bag of potato chips? Could jump off a crazy bridge. And enough of you 80 kids. Go sucking a lady dick. I would never just make amends with none of you shaking hands in public. And yeah, yeah. Like, get the fuck out my face, dude. Listen, I don't give a fuck about your feelings. You don't have any idea. That's what a nigga had to do to get loose. All I wanted was to make a decent living. I can't even count it on my fingers how much shit I went through. Woo! What I went through. Yeah. What I went through. And when shit get real, ain't really nothing that you can do.
Oh, what's up? This is Joyner. I'm unable to take your call right now. Leave me a brief message and I'll get back to you.